Temperatures just about statewide today, expected to jump above 90. Day one of likely what will be our first heat wave of the season. We do have a heat advisory posted for central and southern areas of the state and an excessive heat watch for both tomorrow and Thursday, where the heat peaks, and we could have heat indices over 100 degrees for several hours tomorrow afternoon and into Thursday afternoon. And we are talking the possibility of 3 or 4 days of 90 plus with that higher humidity in place. Today will be the beginnings of that. And certainly this is the type of thing you can plan for, whether you're without AC and needing proper hydration, as well as making sure your pets are protected as well. This is one of those scenarios that we have just a couple of times during a summer season where the heat indices could be up above 100 degrees for several hours during the afternoon as we go into Wednesday and Thursday afternoon. That will be the peak of this heat wave. And as you can see, we start to slide off a bit, but there'll be better chances of showers and storms with that humidity in place going into Friday. The humidity will come down some. We will go back to just a generic humidity as we go toward the weekend, but there will likely be some other shower and storm chances we'll have to dodge by the time we get there. Today, just a 10% chance of a shower or storm popping up after 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon. Low and mid 90s inland, 80s at the coastline. The coastline, a very good place to cool off as we go into the afternoon. The normal lake breezes will go as well. And you'll notice again, just that 10% coverage of a shower or storm later on this afternoon before a warm and muggy night with lows right around 70. Tomorrow, that 20 or 30% chance of a pop-up shower or storm after 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon. But again, this will be with even higher heat in place with highs in the mid to upper 90s and the heat indices running over 100 for several hours tomorrow afternoon. Same air mass, same scenario for Thursday. Temperatures and humidity will be within a few degrees of each other. And then again, you'll notice a better chance of some showers and storms on Friday. It does come down some heading into the weekend, but again, we'll be dodging a few showers and storms. I do not suspect either day this weekend will be a washout.